Morning, guys. I'm on holiday in Spain, staying at my uncle's. This is the view from the rooftop of his apartment block. Wow. East coast of Spain in Valencia. Absolutely beautiful. I'm about 2 miles from the beach. And of course, we can't slack on the training when we're on holiday. So here we go.
Let's get right to work. Had a few beers last night, so
even more reason to train.
About 7:30 a.m. Temperature hasn't dropped below 24 degrees. Absolutely boiling out here. Thank you. 50. Even adding in the rocking chair makes it slightly more challenging. Heat is no joke, man. Hot and humid, first thing in the morning. Whew. No joke.
One, two, three.
98. Mandatory warm-up, 100 burpees, threw in some rocking chairs. Most of them were 6 counts, started off just normal one pumps. Excuse me. Next up, I'm gonna do 52 pumps. Trained on the beach yesterday morning, 3 kilometer walk. Job there, did 50 Navy SEALs, 100 burpees, 100 squats, 100 lunges, and then walked back. So, decent workout, not the hardest, but keep moving every day, regardless. Every 10 reps, I'm going to do 10 squats, 10 lunges, 5 lunges each leg. Oh boy, it's going to be another scorcher. Sun's just coming up. Ten two pumps. Six. Seven. Eight. Squats, 10 lunges. Eight, nine, ten, two rounds. Oh my God. Absolutely roasting. Don't complain. Embrace the suck. I like sweating anyway. I love sweating. Bring on the heat. Bring it on, man. Love to sweat. 10 two pumps. I'm gonna throw in a split jack. So 10 count bodybuilders. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 10 squats. Three rounds. People who don't do calisthenics, they don't know what they're missing, man. They really don't. This stuff is amazing. Absolutely amazing, man. No equipment, fresh air outside. Okay, 10 two pumps. Ten squats. Oh man. Shout out to Jules Yo-Yo. YOLO, I think. He's not far from here. Just over the coast there, about 100 miles east. My beaver here. Shout out to you, mate. Okay, that's so two more rounds of two pumps, 10 squats, 10 lunges.
I like these towels to be perfect, man.
Shout out to the Iron Wolf, always see him with a perfectly folded towel or whatever he uses. That's military discipline for you, man. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Oh boy. The sun coming. One more round of two pumps, 10 lunges, 10 squats. And then I'm just improvising. I love to improvise sometimes. I've got an exercise memory, exercise library, so just pull them out of the bag, man. 10 two pumps. Nine. Ten. Thank you. bunch of wild cats down there, and the locals leave bowls of water out for them. How nice is that, man? Imagine being a cat with a furry coat, living in Spain. That'd be brutal, man. Right, next I'm gonna do 10 Navy SEALs, 10 squats, 10 lunges. Let's get it. With a squat lunge chaser, reverse lunge, and a knee. I think that's three. Four. Absolutely gassed, man. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Oh, quick sip of water. Shout out to all the vocal practitioners. Little mini shower. Alright, 10-5 pump Navy SEALs, squat lunge chaser again. And I'm going to throw three jumping jacks in before each rep. Getting a bit slippery here now, that was a bad idea. One. Two, three. really struggle with those reverse lunges. Two. Rep number six. Six. Sorry, that's seven, I believe. Oh man, hit a wall now. Hit that wall, man. In come the voices. Why are you doing this? You should stop now, you should have a break. Fuck you. I think I missed the jumping jacks there, so. Going on eight. Thank you. 9. In case I miss the jumping jacks. Right, 10, one more. Always do more. Always do more. Always do an extra rep. Alright, that's all folks. Thank you for watching. From a roasting hot Spain, salute. I'll put the workout in the description below. And have a great day, guys.